Hi! In case you don't know who I am, my name is Natty. Natty by nature, naughty by choice. Okay, so ask me some stuff. Tonight I'm celebrating my birthday in Springfield, and I get the pleasure of performing with the incomparable Charlotte. She's full of a lot of attitude lately, and I'm kind of sick of her attitudes. She's got many different attitudes, but whatever sort of weird thing that she and her dad and Dana Brooke had going on, I'm glad that it's over, because now the world will get to see her true colors, which, you know, it's important for those colors to shine through. That way the world can get a little, you know, a little taste of the real Charlotte, if you know what I mean. And I'm glad that we're all seeing those true colors being exposed. Okay, so thank you, Damien, for the love. And Jesus says happy birthday. Daniel Reyes, happy birthday. What was your favorite match in WWE history? Ooh, geez. One of my favorites recently was definitely, there's too many good ones to choose from. But I love the submission match between Bret the Hitman Hart and Stone Cold Steve Austin WrestleMania 13. What a match that was. Okay. Thank you, Mario, for the compliment. Hey, beautiful. You're amazing. Do you guys like my nails? I just got them done. Purple. Isn't that pretty? And that one's like a glittery one. Who's your favorite WWE superstar? Well, besides the incomparable Tyson Kidd, I would have to say Cesaro. You know, I'm loyal to my former tag team partners. We were a pretty good team, I think. Cesaro is my favorite. Nobody can do the things that guy does. He's amazing. Thank you, William Foster, for the birthday wishes. Gary Gonzalez. Sweep Millay Jr. agrees with me. Will you come to South America one day? Says Cristobal Echeverria. I hope so. Okay, I'm reading. Oh, thank you, Jose. Pedro Reyes, very nice. I love you too, Castillo. Alex Leon. Between Brie or Nikki, who would win? Well, I have shared a room with them before. I've shared a bed with both of them before. You know, when we were first getting up on the road, we were always trying to cut costs when we were brand new babies in WWE. And I think that Brie might win in a pillow fight against Nikki. I'm reading more questions. Are you afraid of heights? Yeah, I am, actually. I am so afraid of heights. That's why I don't do anything off the second rope. And I really don't do anything off the top rope. So if you ever see me do something off the top rope, just know it's a big thing. Let's see here. Lita is the best. Yes, she is. Do you like Roman Reigns? Yes, I do. It was good meeting you at the cricket event too, Jimmy Ellingberger Jr. At what age did I realize I wanted to be a wrestler? Well, I'd say I pretty much knew my whole life that I was going to be in entertainment because I'm very dramatic. But I think when I was 17, 18, I realized this is really what I want to do. I'm reading the comments. How are your animals? Ooh, I have the cutest animals, I think, of any WWE superstar. And I know that for a fact. I've got Tupaz, who has this Instagram account. He's got over 60,000 followers. And when your cat is rich, like Tupaz is, all the other cats in the house are so jealous of him. And it's so hard for Tupaz because all he wants to do is eat caviar out of like Tiffany's crystal goblets. But everybody in the house is so jealous of him, and I'm not, but I know TJ and the other cats really try to gang up on him because of all the money that he has and all the cash flow that he has coming in with his rap albums. Of course, you guys know I'm kidding. But I love my kitties. I love my animals. Tupaz, Boo Bear, Charlotte, which we didn't name after the lady wrestler named Charlotte. We named her after Charlotte's Web. Let's clarify that. Machiavelli and Louie. Those are my little babies. How's my dad? My dad's doing great. We filmed some stuff for Total Divas the other day. My dad was teaching me how to shot put. Lana ended up coming over to my house. I don't think she'll be coming over to my house again, at least for a long time. But you'll have to tune into Total Divas to see what happened. Yikes. Do I like muscle cars? No, not really. I'll stick with a cute little Mercedes SUV any day of the week. although I did, my first car was a 1979 Cadillac Eldorado that my grandfather gave me when I was living in Calgary and it didn't have brakes. So I know all about driving and keeping it real as it gets. Okay, so shout out to Jay in Missouri. Jay, I hope you're great. What color should I dye my hair next? Kylie Flasky asked. Check out Kylie Minogue's Instagram page. Or actually, no, not Kylie Minogue. Sorry, my bad. I haven't had a chance to breathe today. Kylie Jenner. Check out Kylie's Instagram page. She always has the coolest wigs and like hairdos and designs. And she seems like the type of girl that would be really fun to talk about hair color with. I loved when she wore the pink wig. Kylie Minogue's really cool too. Okay, so who else do we have? I'm not great with technology, so just bear with me. Thank you, Salase Talupa. Happy birthday. Am I happy right now? William Robinson asked. Of course I am, because I'm going to tap out Charlotte Flair tonight in Springfield. Dye your hair black. Nah, I'll leave that for Paige. She likes that kind of stuff. Kyle Montana says, love you, Natty.
What do you think of the brand split?
Well, first of all, I have learned from my coach, my weightlifting coach at Hard Knock South in Tampa, Florida, that it is not about survival of the fittest. It's about who can adapt. And I am all about adapting. Thank you, Rob McIntyre, for teaching me that. At Hard Knock South, you can